क्लास एट हिस्ट्री चैप्टर टू लेक्चर फाइव। ये ऑब्जेक्टिव है एमसीक्यू। पहले इंडिया हैड ट्रेड रिलेशन विद द यूरोपियन सिंस द 15th सेंचुरी। द कंपनी शिप फर्स्ट अराइव्ड इन इंडिया एट द पोर्ट ऑफ सूरत। द फर्स्ट इंग्लिश फैक्ट्री वॉज सेटअप ऑन द बैंक ऑफ रिवर हुगली। द कंपनीज ट्रेडर्स नोन एट दैट टाइम एज फैक्टर्स। मीर्जाफर डाइड इन 1765। हैदर अली फेमस सन टीपू सुल्तान हु वॉज एन एम्बिशियस रूलर। फिल इन द ब्लैंक। सेवरल यूरोपियंस पावर्स सच एज इंग्लैंड पुर्तगाल फ्रांस एंड डेनमार्क ट्रेडेड विथ इंडिया। कंपनी शिप फर्स्ट अराइव इन इंडिया एट द पोर्ट ऑफ सूरत इन 1608। द कंपनी वॉज फॉर्म टू शेयर इन द ईस्ट इंडियन। The company was first to form to share in the East India spice trade. The efforts to fortify settlements and carry on profitable trade also led to intense conflict with local rulers. The Battle of Plassey became famous because it was the first major victory the company won in India. In the early 18th century, the conflict between the company and the Nawab of Bengal intensified. Mir Jafar was again reinstated as the Nawab of Bengal. The second Maratha War 1803 to 1805 was caused by the defeat of one clan who then accepted British protection. True, false. India had trade relation with the Europeans since the 18th century. False. The company was formed to share in the East Indian cotton trade. False. The first English factory was set up on the bank of River Hooghly. True. After the death of Ali Wardi Khan in 1756, Haider Ali became the Nawab of Bengal. False. Robert Clive led the company's army against Siraj ud Daulah Plassey. At Plassey. True. Between the 1775 and 1957, the East India Company annexed various Indian states. False. The Tipu Sultan attacked Travancore, which made the British enter the war in 1798. True. The third war, 1817 to 1818, ended with the British annexation of the Maratha territory. True. अब हम कल क्वेश्चन आंसर करेंगे।